John, what'd you think of that stuff at the end of practice? Put the screws to the kicker there.
That was fun. That was fun, man. That was fun.
Fun for you.
Yeah, no, it was fun. He needs that. You know, we need him to make a bunch of those this year, so that's perfect.
Last kind of practice at camp. What do you like about what this team got done during this training?
I think it was a lot of hard work, honestly. A lot of good hard work. This might have been maybe the hardest camp since probably my first year being here. So I feel like with a harder camp, it'll prepare us for the season. We had more joint practices. We actually had to travel. And then on top of that, playing in the game, you know, for those who did. So that's all. I think it'll propel us in the season, though.
What growth did you see from the offense, your offense?
Let's see. I feel like, you know, they're getting on one page better. I didn't see as many false starts today. So, yeah.
You guys have been chirping Jordan a lot. How do you think he's responded to that? Are you guys trying to test him, or have you ever seen him get rattled?
No, I don't see Jordan get rattled at all, man. He's pretty much the same. I'm always talking to him and trying to get in his head, but I don't know. I don't think it works. Or maybe it does. I don't know.
John, what do you want to see from the guys who are competing to make the roster Saturday? I'm guessing you'll have a perch on the sideline watching most of the game, if not all of it. So what do you need to see from those guys who might be making up the depth spots on your roster?
I just want to see them play hard. You know, I think in our profession, if you have people who can play hard, I think, you know, the natural ability comes second nature. So I just want to see people play hard, man. I would love to play with somebody who plays hard and gives it his all.
Rudy exemplify that, playing hard,
physical? Oh, yeah, physical, yeah, for sure. Rudy play hard, he's fast, physical. I like Rudy.
How have you found he's sort of grown with you guys defensively, you know, the last year, John, with Rudy, and just how he's kind of fit in with you guys with what you can do back there?
Yeah, no, I mean, Rudy brings a different element because he's probably one of the more physical safeties right now, honestly. And he come down and he filled the gap. He made a hit on Zeke probably about 2 weeks ago that I enjoyed. You know, like, it's always good to see safety coming up and putting his pads on somebody, you know, even in third period. So, you know, I like Rudy for he's super athletic too.
John, a year ago at this time, everybody inside and outside the building was talking about look out for this Packer defense. Is it better? You're not hearing this thing. It just kind of 17 weeks. We'll let you know what we are rather than what we can be.
Yeah, most definitely. That's how I am. You know, we'll see week one. You know, and I expect guys to play hard. You know, play together.
Beginning
a
camp about wanting his defense to be more aggressive. Do you feel like it's trending that way, or can you not really tell until you get into games?
You know, it's trending that way, I would say. I feel like our practices against New England were a lot more physical than the week prior against Cincinnati. So I think it's trending in the right direction. Once we get all our pieces back, you know, we don't got no choice but to turn up.
Winston once said, a good defensive line is a cornerback's best friend. If Sean's not ready, what do you think should be able to step up?
Sure, hopefully all of them, honestly. Like, our pass rush has been getting home, you know, minus Rashawn. So I know with Rashawn, it's going to be even greater. You know, I might have to take them out for dinner or something, you know, every so often. Probably not, but, you know, I like the thought.
You had a little bit of a minor injury in camp. Are you all good? You all 100%?
Somewhat, you know. We getting there.
You'll be fine for week one.
Hopefully I'll be good by week one, yeah.
Any of that more precautionary?
Yeah, definitely, you know. It's just, you know. You know, you don't want to take your G-Wagon and drive it down Bourbon Street at 2 a.m. So, that's all.
Analogy. Have you done that before?
No, that's why I'm saying, like, it's just, it shouldn't happen, you know.